How do you calculate bell curve in performance appraisals? The bell curve performance appraisal system is based on the bell curve in statistics, which is also known as the normal distribution law. It assumes that in an organization, there'll be a few employees that'll be high performers and a few employees that'll be extremely low performers. Majority of employees will be in between, the category known as average performers. Why is the bell curve used? Well, let us look at an example to understand the benefit of the normalized distribution, or a bell curve, when applied to a business scenario. Let's assume that we have 1,000 employees in our organization and we find that their average age is 32 years with a standard deviation of 4. Using the standardized normal distribution explained, we can conclude that 68% of 1,000, that's 680 employees, will be within the age range of 32 minus 4, which is 28 years, and 32 plus 4, which will be 36 years. 68% of employees will be within one standard deviation of the mean. Since 95% of employees will be within two standard deviations of the mean, 950 employees will be within the age of 24 years and 40 years. And 99.7% will be within three standard deviations, or 0.3% will be outside this range, which means only three employees will be either less than 20 years in age or more than 44 years in age. The normalized distribution, or bell curve-based analysis, can help us plan employee benefits, set up office environments to cater to the appropriate age groups, identify career growth aspirations and also project attrition, hiring needs, etc. Just looking at the mean or median would not have helped us do any such analysis. Similar analysis can be carried out for a variety of data points, and specifically in our case, the outcome of the performance appraisals. If you're interested in learning more about topics related to employee experience management, just check out the links listed in the description. Please give a thumbs up if you liked the video, and also don't forget to press that subscribe button. We'll be back with another exciting video soon. Until then, bye-bye.